Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to limit CPU usage on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. This will show you how to add a physical limit to the CPU in the power settings rather than ways to lower usage. You might want to do this to save power or battery. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To limit CPU usage in Windows, first search for Control Panel in the search bar. Now open the Control Panel and choose System and Security, and then click on Power Options. Within here, click on Change Plan Settings next to your current power plan. This is the one with the box checked to the left of it. After clicking Change Plan Settings, you now need to click on Change Advanced Power Settings. This should open a new window, and within it, you need to scroll down until you see Processor Power Management. Expand this section by clicking on the small plus icon, and then expand Maximum Processor State. You are now able to input the maximum processor usage by clicking on the current percentage, and if you're on a laptop, you should see an option for when on battery as well. I'd only recommend changing your max processor usage if you are confident in what you need to do it for, as it could cause issues with your PC, especially when running demanding programs. Once you've made the change, make sure you click on OK or Apply to save it. And so that is how to limit CPU usage on a Windows 10 or 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.